If you've ever wondered how to form a drive under Linux or how to repartition a drive, then you need a program called gpartit. It's the GNOME partition editor. Now, to actually install it, you need to go to the terminal, accessories, and you type in sudo space apt dash get install gpartit, and I'll just zoom in now so you can see it properly. Thus, you need to type in exactly that, sudo apt dash get install gpartit. Okay, hit the return key, put your password in, and it'll install it automatically for you. Right, and close the terminal, and if you notice under administration, you will see partition editor. You need to put your password in. And there it is, gpartit is installed. And from this, you can format an external drive, create a new partition, and do all sorts really. Right, that's it. Thanks for watching.